When you create charts in Excel, Excel needs to decide what colors to use. So it doesn't ask you, it just goes into a default mode. So for example, in this chart, the first series is blue, then it's red, then it's green, and then it's probably purple. But you don't have to stick with the default setting. You can set up your own colors. Maybe you've got some corporate colors, or you prefer another color scheme. Now, in this case, I'm gonna have to take this to another sheet, and that's because what we're going to do to this needs all the entire workbook to be unprotected, and there's a few sheets in here that are protected. So normally when you do this, I'm just going to create a copy in a new book so we can see how it works. Okay, so now we've got it in a new book, the chart setup. If you go to page layout, you'll see there's an item here called colors. And when I click on colors, there's a whole bunch of options. And the one we're currently on is this one called office. But notice, as I go through them, they change. So there's a custom built one called grayscale, and then blue, so various shades of blue. So you can choose any one of these, and there's a number. And then you can see there's an item here called customize colors. So you can go in here. The first four relate to text, but then these ones here are the way Excel is going to build its chart. So you'll see that blue was the first, then orange, then gray, etc. So you can click in here, choose any one of these colors, or go to the more colors where you can get down to a very specific color. So if you've got corporate colors and you know exactly what they need to be, you can set up your own version. And from then on, I'm just going to cancel here. From then on, so for example, if I choose the grayscale, from then on, any chart built will start like this. So for example, let's go insert a simple chart here. And you'll see it's shown in those colors. We'll do the same thing and maybe insert pie chart. You see it's going to be in grayscale, a line in grayscale. So once you've set up a default color scheme, all charts within the workbook and future charts will start with this set color scheme. Just remember, we've had to take it out of the previous sheet because password protection or any protection doesn't allow this to work.